Prepare to be entranced, inspired, enthralled by the magic of live theatre as Townsville City Council invites you to experience it live again in 2015. The best drama, the loudest laughs, and world-class artistry will all be found at the Townsville Civic Theatre and Riverway Arts Centre. The 2015 program features some of the best known names and finest talent available to give you the most thrilling theatrical experience.
Meet Chris and Paul and play handball. Tennis ball.
So sit back, relax, and prepare to experience it live in 2015. City Council, in association with George Kapanyaris Productions, presents Zorba the Freak. George Kapanyaris is one of this country's best-loved comedy, music and TV stars, having had an incredible impact on Greek-Australian popular culture over the last 30 years. Supported by some very special comedic and musical guests, this show proves to be 90 minutes of non-stop laughter about growing up different in your own country.
Bob, Lexi, have you any more? Yes, yes, no, no. I don't know.
Townsville City Council, in association with Jelly Entertainment, presents Gallipoli. On the 25th of April 1915, the British landed Australian soldiers at Gallipoli as part of an offensive against the Turkish control of the Dardanelles. Over the following 9 months, more than 7,500 Australians lost their lives. Join us in reliving the immortal, defining event in Australian history, seen through the eyes of a young digger battling the enemy, himself, and the establishment.
Private Moon, you can see what an undisciplined rat bag they've sent to replace you, mate.
Townsville City Council, in association with Queensland Theatre Company, presents Boston Marriage. Boston Marriage is a quick-fire comedy, riddled with the wicked wit of the Pulitzer Prize-winning writer David Mamet. With sarcasm and ribald banter, it chips away at the pretensions of high society and blows apart class distinction while exploring the compromise needed to keep a marriage alive. Townsville City Council, in association with Joseph Simons, presents First Things First. From one of Australia's most innovative performing artists comes First Things First, a one-man show of technically virtuosic dance and hilarious physical theatre that explores the art of getting used to it. Join award-winning performer Joseph Simons as he unravels the concept of the first time in this mind-blowing display of physicality paired with his signature charm and wit.
And I'm gonna make believe it came from you.
Townsville City Council, in association with Ellis Productions, presents Flack. Michael Veitch has an obsession with all things flying, planes specifically. And he especially loves old warplanes. Flack was written after interviewing surviving pilots from World War II. Flack, the play, is five of these stories brought to life in character by Michael himself. Michael will make you smile and cry and think. His interwoven narrative is filled with quirky tales of his own youth and his odd obsession with the Battle of Britain. Townsville City Council, in association with the Queensland Ballet, presents Coppelia. Coppelia, created by French choreographer Arthur St. Leon, tells the story of a young man, Franz, who falls in love with Dr. Coppelius's clockwork doll, Coppelia. Franz's fiancée, Swanilda, disguises herself as the doll and fools Dr. Coppelius into believing that his doll has come alive. There's a surprise in store for the besotted Franz. Coppelia combines both romantic and classical elements and is a feast for the senses. Townsville City Council presents Concert and Masterclass with Roman Rudnitsky. Roman Rudnitsky, an American concert pianist of Ukraine background, has been actively performing around the world for many years. Join us for a special concert and masterclass with Roman and enjoy the opportunity to learn from one of the world's leading musicians and teachers. Townsville City Council, in association with Theatre INQ, presents Les Liaisons Dangereuses. Les Liaisons Dangereuses tells the story of two rivals and ex-lovers who use seduction as a weapon to humiliate and degrade others all the while enjoying their cruel games and boasting about their manipulative talents. Their targets are the virtuous and married Madame de Tuval and Cécile de Volange, a young girl who has fallen in love with her music tutor, the Chevalier Danceny. Townsville City Council, in association with Metro Arts, presents Argus. Association with Boxing Day Productions presents Reserved Seating Only. This critically acclaimed play about life, love, and football is an Australian audience favourite. After winning her ex-husband's tickets in a messy divorce settlement, first-timer Trina is blissfully immune to the attraction of the game that she blames for the ruin of her marriage and instantly locks horns with her ex-husband's footy mate, her reluctant companion over four eventful quarters. Reserved Seating Only is hysterical, touching, and oh so Australian. Townsville City Council, in association with Black Lions, presents Head Full of Love, a yarn to warm your heart and your head. The annual Alice Springs Beanie Festival is fast approaching, and Tilly Napoljari is running out of time to finish her new creation and enter it for judging. Nessa Tavistock, a Sydney sider, has run away to the Red Centre to escape her own problems back in the Big Smoke. Head Full of Love is the story of these two remarkable women and the unlikely but inspiring friendship which forms between them. It invites you to look differently at the possibilities of the humble beanie, a much-loved everyday item and an extension of ourselves in the everyday lives we wear. Townsville City Council, in association with the Barrier Reef Orchestra, presents the Barrier Reef Orchestra World Music Concert. Townsville's own orchestra presents a unique performance conceptualized and developed here in Townsville, highlighting the stunning diversity of cultural music from around the globe and featuring several international guest artists. Pack away the passport, take the trip of a lifetime, and never leave the comfort of your own chair. Join Townsville's very own Barrier Reef Orchestra in their 15th year for their World Music Concert. Townsville City Council, in association with the Bell Shakespeare Company, presents Hamlet. Dark acts result in darker consequences, and there is little that's darker and more complicated than the act of revenge. Anguish, passion, and desperation collide in this tragic telling of Hamlet, the Prince of Denmark, who is tormented by the impossibility of his dilemma and who remains one of theatre's most fascinating characters. Townsville City Council, in association with Bangarra Dance Theatre, present Kinship. Rekindling the Aboriginal culture of Australia, internationally acclaimed Bangarra Dance Theatre presents an original and breathtaking theatrical experience. Kinship opens with Brolga, a creation story inspired by the totemic systems in Australian Aboriginal culture, where every person is assigned a totem related to their clan. The performance continues with ID, investigating what it means to be Aboriginal in the 21st century, asking important questions of identity. This bold dance theatre work celebrates the resilience of Australian Aboriginal culture in both its traditional and contemporary forms. Townsville City Council, in association with Metro Arts, presents A Library for the End of the World.
Hello, can you hear me? Each of the 7 billion people alive today, of which you are just one, has a story.
Library started a long time ago, subconsciously, trying to with all the works I've been creating, trying to come to a place where I feel like I am capturing what fascinates me about humans.
How many people are around you? Do they look happy or stressed or lonely? Where do you think they're going? Home? Someplace warmer? Someplace where they're loved? I want you to imagine the world was ending. Nothing dramatic, no explosions, no car chases or grand escapes. Just the world folding into nothing. The human race survives, but we can take just one thing with us, a single memory. What would be yours? I'm going to leave you for a moment to enjoy the view.
But I think the library to me is going to grow old with me. It means rediscovering beauty in human nature and in human stories and people.
Yeah. The library means to me what it means to everyone else and that entire collection.
It's the opportunity to listen to so many other people's experiences and loves and loss and pain. I feel like I could live so much more and learn so much more from those strangers I'm never going to meet.
Townsville City Council is also proud to present the 2015 Children's Theatre Season. Townsville City Council, in association with Onyx Productions, presents 360 All-Stars. City Council, in association with Monkey Bar Productions, presents I Am Jack.
Jack is about bullying, and bullying is about power abuse. It's about isolating a child or person, and it's about the group using their power to destroy that person. It's about silence. It's about the kid who's being bullied, who can't speak. There's so many barriers. It's about the parent who can't listen.
Townsville City Council, in association with CDP Kids, presents the 26-story treehouse.
Andy is a really good storyteller, and he has a wonderful imagination, and he lives in a totally amazing treehouse. The relationship between Andy and Terry is very complicated. He's very easily distracted.
Terry goes for any idea that Andy comes up with. They love playing together, and he also just likes having a lot of fun.
Can't resist a good adventure.
Townsville City Council, in association with Shake and Stir Theatre, presents Revolting Rhymes and Dirty Beasts.
I guess you think you know this story.
He dies.
Oh, bacon, pork and ham! Oh, what a lucky wolf I am!
You sold out Daisy for a bean!
Guess you think you know this story!
Get me to the mall! There's a disco at the palace! The rest are gone and I'm jealous!
Townsville City Council, in association with Patch Theatre Company, presents Cranky Bear. Cranky Bear is a rollicking cabaret-style show that tells the story of three flamboyant friends who set out to solve Cranky Bear's crankiness. Suitable for children aged 4 to 8 years old, Cranky Bear is packed with music, laughter and mayhem and is sure to entertain. In addition to the 2015 theatre season, the Townsville City Council also presents a range of other fantastic shows, including the return of the Morning Melodies program, the Melbourne International Comedy Festival, the Festival of One-Act Plays, and backed by popular demand, Riverway Sessions. An intimate and hand-picked collection of shows at an exclusive venue that places you at its heart. Shows that enthrall, entertain and inspire, paired with delicious catering options. Join us for another exciting season of Riverway Sessions. Townsville City Council, in association with ProMac Productions, presents Close to You, a wonderful narrative concert tribute to the greatest vocal duo of the 60s and 70s, Karen and Richard Carpenter. Townsville City Council, in association with Michelangelo, presents Cave Waits Cohen. Award-winning cabaret star Michelangelo takes on the dark poets of rock and roll in a triumphant one-man show, featuring songs by Nick Cave, Tom Waits, and Leonard Cohen. Only a powerhouse like Michelangelo could pull off this vocal trifecta. Townsville City Council, in association with Raz Music, presents My Latin Heart, Jose Carbo and the Gregorian Brothers. Internationally acclaimed Jose Carbo is joined by celebrated classical guitarist Slava Gregorian and his equally renowned brother Leonard for an evening of highly passionate tango. Accompanied by some of Australia's finest tango dancers, Jose will create the songs from sheet music given to him by his grandfather, Donato, back in Argentina. Expect an evening of sumptuous songs, stunning strings, and tantalizing tango. Townsville City Council, in association with Mark Isaacs, presents Mark Isaacs Trio with Brianna Carlishore. Hailed by the Los Angeles Times as a splendid musical mind, jazz and classical composer and pianist Mark Isaacs has recorded and performed with some of the biggest names in international jazz yet. His resurgence band has been widely acclaimed and tours internationally. And now, Mark presents the music in a more intimate setting with resurgence crew members Brett Hurst on bass and Tim Firth on drums, along with scintillating young Australian vocalist Brianna Carlishore. Townsville City Council, in association with Martine Pavey, presents Judy and Liza as talented songstress Martine Pavey presents a musical tribute to two unforgettable, glittering and beloved entertainers of the last century who just happened to be mother and daughter, Judy Garland and Liza Minnelli. Townsville City Council, in association with Bandaluthia, presents Bandaluthia Flamenco, an acclaimed modern flamenco ensemble led by virtuoso guitarist Damian Wright. Known for their powerful performances, unique sound, and explosive displays of dazzling musicianship and virtuosity, Bandaluthia has become a great success at festivals and theatres across Australia. Featuring highly acclaimed flamenco dancer Jessica Stratton, Bandaluthia Flamenco is an experience that ignites the senses. Don't miss this remarkable season of live entertainment at Townsville's premier theatres, Riverway Arts Centre and the Townsville Civic Theatre. Book early now to ensure you get the best seats in the house. Packages are on sale now. Experience it live in 2015.